In my opinion, Total War Attila is one of the best Total War games ever made. It looks quite good out of the box, but in 2021, there are certain steps we can take to make it look even better. Hey there friends, my name is Andy, and today, I'm going to show you how to make Total War Attila look a lot better. If this video helped you at all, I hope you leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to the channel so others can experience Total War Attila in all its glory as well. So, this is what Attila looks like in vanilla. It looks pretty decent, but for some reason, I think the colors are a bit off. It's a bit too light in certain places, in my opinion not really capturing the dark and serious vibe of the era. What we're going to do then is change up how the campaign manages colors. We're going to change what the oceans look like, and we're going to add some immersive mods to make it look a lot more vibes to play as the Romans or those interacting with the Romans. First up, and perhaps most importantly, is the GEM Graphical Enhancement Mod. This, quite like Reshade, is an overlay tool which changes the image quality of the chosen game. To do this, we head over to the Total War Center forums, locate GEM, download the file, run the application, and extract it to the game's folder. Not the data folder, but the actual main game folder. You can choose different graphical options in GEM's own menu, located in the game folder, but I found that if you want a close to vanilla experience, but enhanced and darker, then this is the right balance for me. We've enabled the True Color shader, and the Blur and Gaussian additional shaders, and the 1FXAA setting. I've also changed the key toggle value to 76, so that by clicking L, I can apply a special blur filter for screenshots instead of using K, which will also remove the UI. Remember to save your settings and activate it if it's not already on. Back in game, Attila has gone from looking like this to looking like this. And in my opinion, it's a massive change which really helps me become immersed in this dark time period. It somehow looks sharper and softer at the same time, and you can at any time turn the effects off and on by clicking F9. Now, onto the oceans and the natural water mod over at Steam Workshop. I think the water in Attila is a bit too bright and colorful. The natural water mod remedies this and makes the oceans darker and more ominous and fits the time period so much better. Whether you're in the Mediterranean or the North Sea, the natural water mod makes the oceans look deeper, darker, and overall more fitting. Now, onto my personal favorite, the Western Roman Empire and Eastern Roman Empire Chi-Rho emblems mod. If you miss the look of the faction symbols in Barbarian Invasion, then this is the best mod you'll ever find. It changes the vanilla emblems of the Roman empires, which are basically just variation of an eagle, to the classic Christogram symbols used by Constantine the Great. I think this is a particularly cool mod because it connects the Roman empires in a way the vanilla symbols just don't, conveying that they're the same empire, but split in two. The immersion is strong with this one. Finally, another immersion mod, we have the wonderful Immersive Roman City Restoration mod. This absolutely beautiful must-have mod replaces the ugly, brown, barbarian-like Roman cities with the city models from Rome 2, white stone and marble. Your cities now actually look like bastions of Rome, and this goes for both the Western and the Eastern Roman empires, signaling, once again, that they were once the same empire. To conclude, Attila has gone from looking like this, to this. And frankly, this is the only way I can play the game now. We've made Attila so much more beautiful, dark and immersive, and is what the game should have looked like originally. If you want even more immersion, I highly recommend downloading the Medieval Kingdoms 1212 AD music mod, which works independently of Medieval Kingdoms and can therefore be used with vanilla Attila. I was kind of disappointed with the music in Attila, and this music mod just elevates the soundtrack with tunes from other Total War games, among them Medieval 2 and Thrones of Britannia. And that was how you can make Total War Attila look a lot more beautiful in 2021. If you enjoyed this video, then please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Cheers!